So I'm going to give a little shout out to Clark for this one. Came up with this idea. We're going to do Care Sue today. So think of Karen and Cal Sue mixed together. Instead of thrusters with 135-pound barbells, we're doing 150, we're working up to 150 wall balls with those burpees thrown in between. Quads are going to be smoked. Get some foam rolling afterwards. But pre-workout to make sure you can keep your chest nice and upright in that squat, grab your foam roller. You're going to work that thoracic spine just mid-back. Roll forward and back. Work the sides of your ribs. I want you to spend a good 5 minutes just working out the mid-back. Like I said, it should make it a little bit easier when you're holding that ball up front. Be able to keep that chest up on your wall balls. It's Friday. It's fun. We'll see you tomorrow.